Joining me now is Robert Wagner, Republican candidate for Harford County Executive. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
All right, let's get right to it. What do you see as the single most important issue facing Harford County right now?
There's probably two issues that are most important to Harford County right now. One is being catch up on the infrastructure requirements in the county in and around all of Harford County because of the development that took place in years past, road improvements and that sort of thing. The second largest issue is going to be financial, and that would be how to pay down our indebtedness. Indebtedness has grown substantially over the last 5 years, somewhere in the range of about four times actually in 5 years to almost $1 billion. So we have to pay that down. As you know, economic times aren't good. We have to find ways to do that.
All right, and then once you get into office, what is going to be your greatest change to appease your constituents?
Greatest change would probably be to downsize, lean down the county government as we have it right now, make it more user-friendly, make it more business-like, and make it more a customer-based government and not an entity that they don't like to come to and look for help from.
When it comes to assets, what would you bring to office?
My biggest assets, I think, would be the 16 years I spent on the county council, four of which as council president. I bring a business background, a lifelong farmer in Harford County. At one point, we did develop half of the family farm after my dad died. And that, you know, as everybody knows, a farmer's equity is in his land. So in an effort to take care of the things I had to for the family, that was one of the things that prompted the development of that farm.
All right. And when it comes to the single most important message that you have for voters, what is it?
Single most important message, I suppose, would be the fact that September 14th, this race will end. It's a primary race, and that September 14th, the people of Harford County will select their next county executive that will serve them for the next 4 years. And I would love that opportunity to be able to serve the people of Harford County once again.
And as for the people of Harford County, what do they not know about you that you would like them to know?
What they do not know about me, probably the fact that I think everything happens for a reason. I've come to believe that and experience that in that the last 4 years have been good to me being off the council and out of the political life. I bring back a refreshed and renewed focus, and I look forward to that.
All right. Robert Wagner is a candidate in Harford County for Harford County Executive. Thank you so much for
joining
us.
It's been great.